Welcome back, everybody. We're just going to continue where we left off. We're gonna... Oh, hello. Ow! Bitch! I wasn't ready! That's the wrong weapon! Back my damn Molotov. Get out of there. Burn. That bitch is on fire. Get down. Anything up there? No. Anything in there? Nope. Toilet pistol? Damn it. Sandwich! Why is there a sandwich in the toilet? Or in the bathroom? Hello? Potato. Whoa! Ass up, dumbass. Dude, I know this is your coming out and all, but get down. Not your type. Oh, hello. Bookcase. Bar Brawler! We like Bar Brawler! Bar Brawler's our favorite. This machete has seen better days.
What can I... Many thanks. You've proved to be very resourceful. Here's your pay. Do you think you can... I can't thank you enough, friend.
There's the first... I need to buy bombs.
You come back sometime.
It's over there. Woohoo! Wow, that's far! Now I kinda wish I saved that crush. Yeah. And we got a honey. Not encumbered no more. I don't know what the supplies is gonna give me. And here's the wind up. He's out of there. Of zombies. Now, was it worth it for me to come all the way out here for this? No. I got 3 potatoes, 3 big potatoes, and a wrench. The wrench was okay. Could have used some armor or some bullets, but that's fine. You guys never learn, do you? Phone is dying. That's not good. Wasn't there an auto walk button? I can't remember. Give me a second. Gotta plug my phone in. There we go. Oh, we stopped for stumps. We got another honey. That was weird. Someone just sent me a phone call. Who was that? I want to know. Who is trying to call me? Oh. And we have a chicken. Gotcha. Do I have a pipe? I do not. Oh, damn it. They're calling about the shop. I'm not at work. Not my fault. I have the keys. Oop. Bird's nest. No egg. Hmm. Ooh, I'm hungry. Now I'm not. I swear this is the one with the dogs. Yep, it is. And... Ooh! What happened to your head? Oh, dude, hold on. Let me fix that. I'm sorry. Get the hell out of here. That was bad. Flattened junk. Was that it? On food now. Bullet pistol. Nothing in the bathtub. Anybody in here? Oh, hello. Not useful. I've learned that you can actually break that satchel and you would lose the, your mission. Hey, that's what I was looking for. Repair. That sounded like a ScoMo. If anybody doesn't know what a ScoMo is, it's a fat dude trying to eat me. And he does not sound happy. Did you fall over, fat shit? I have a gun! You gonna get up? Intelligence. Alright, we're done here. I'm close to base. I'll drop off at base first. Somewhere to fill up water bottles. I only have 8 on me, but might as well fill them up while I'm here. I definitely got to find a better helmet so I can put that water purifier on my and the light mod on the helmet. Could sell the denim jeans. Because I'm dumb. Sort this out in a little bit. Going over to the trader.
Goes it.
Here you go, friend. Whatever you need, just say the word.
None of that I want to do right now. Motorcycles went down. He's gonna restock.
You have
in
a
2 days.
Great day now.
I guess I could do that other mission. I do have time.
I could really godspeed.
That's actually near my base. I don't know why I still have this stuff on me. Ooh. This will give me a bunch of food. We're gonna double this. Medical supplies. I wasn't aiming for the chicken! It's raining inside the building. Fire axe. That's a good tier up. I know there's another chicken around here somewhere. There's two of them. Another one? You guys don't learn, do you? Damn it! Get off! It's honey. That's good. Where the chicken ran upstairs. Back up. need for an abrasion. First aid kit, first aid bandage. I've got that. Handlebars? They never give up, do they? No, best I go have it. Hey, I found a chicken. I want to go in there and finish it out, but that white and dog on the third floor would probably kick my ass. And I don't want to go in there unless I have a jailbreaker and a bunch of bullets. Oop, I bypassed my house. I need to start setting up for Horde Night. I think the rain should automatically fill up the ditches and everything.
Apocalypse, many thanks. You've proved to be very resourceful. Here's your pay.
steel clubs.
Thank you, Survivor. Check back soon. Get new merchandise daily.
Let's see here. Got a bunch of steel stuff. Hey, here's a baseball bat. Any cobblestone? No cobble.
If we ain't got what you're looking for, we can get it.
So, I'm not going to do that last one because it's too far away. Maybe we'll just go around getting all kinds of materials to build up the base. Ears itching. Construction site. Ooh, duct tape. More denim pants. Honey. All right. Well, I will see you on the next one. I will see y'all back at base. Peace out.